صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد.
First محرم الحرام عرس مبارك of Imam Kastalani rahmatullahi ta'ala alayh, Imam Shahabuddin Abul Abbas Ahmad bin Muhammad Kastalani rahmatullahi ta'ala alayh was born on 22nd Dhul Qadat al-Haram in 851 Hijri in Egypt. He received his elementary education and training in Egypt. He was a Hafiz al-Quran, expert in the art of Qira'at, unmatched in the branches of knowledge and art, and was an commanding scholar. Furthermore, was a jurist of fiqh, a great imam, Hafizul Hadith, memorizing hadith, and was an authentic personality amongst the muhaddithin. He was a man with great merits and skills. The names of the distinguished scholars and muhaddithin like Allama Ibn Hajar Asqalani and Imam Sakhawi rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhima are prominent among his teachers. He continued serving deen through teaching, preaching, writing and compiling books. Al-Mawahibul Ladunya is his most famous book among his many other books, which has no match in respect of its fineness. Similarly, Irshadus Sari fi Sharhi Sahihul Bukhari is a memorable and remarkable work among all his writings. Demise and Burial. Imam Shahabuddin Abul Abbas Ahmad bin Muhammad Qastalani rahmatullahi ta'ala alayh passed away on Thursday, 1st Muharramul Haram in 923 Hijri. His holy shrine is situated near Jamia Azhar in the Madrasa, Islamic Academic Institution of Imam Aini rahmatullahi ta'ala alayh. May the blessings of Allah Azza wa Jal be upon him, and may we be forgiven without accountability for his sake.
Sallu ala al-habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad.
Sallu ala al-habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad. Mujhe apni aur sari duniya ke logon ki islah ki koshish karni hai,
inshallah azza wajalla.